How to automatically create a WordPress post from YouTube video. With IFTTT, you can create small applications to perform simple functions, applets, automating certain tasks based on your specified services or needs. So to automatically post a YouTube video in WordPress website or blog. On the IFTTT website, sign up and create an account. Next, sign in. Go ahead and create a new applet. Now if a new video is uploaded to YouTube, we choose YouTube service. Now connect your YouTube account to grant offline access. Now select the trigger you want to create. In this case, is when a new public video is uploaded to YouTube. So when a new video is uploaded to YouTube, create a new post on WordPress. And after you granted offline access to your WordPress account, choose an action, that is to create a new post. Here you can edit the original data from your videos, or leave as it is, that is the title and body description of your video. Next, enter one or more categories of your website or blog. Then some tags. And the post status, to post immediately or a draft or private, and next click to create the action. Now click to finish your recipe. And now it will automatically check YouTube for new videos every 15 minutes. If it finds a new video, then IFTTT will automatically create a new WordPress post from your YouTube channel. But not yet. This is why you watch this video tutorials, because you need to disable the URL shortening feature. And this is necessary, because if you do not disable the URL shortening feature, WordPress will not be able to insert your video. Click on your username, on the top right corner of the page, enter on settings, then scroll down to the URL shortening section, disable it and update your settings. Now if you like this videos, subscribe if you haven't already, and click on the like button, it really helps others to find their way here. See you next time, cheers.